A topic that's always timely is herpes infections, and there are new therapies for herpes simplex. There are new experimental drugs that are being developed for CMV, where we don't have very many. And we've included some chapters involving the current approaches to perinatal infection and some of the advanced developments in diagnostic virology. PPID began as a book. The book has gotten bigger and bigger as we try to keep it quite encyclopedic. And then in recent editions, we've added the electronic format with the update program so that we can stay current even between editions. And now we've added the latest development program so that we can focus on really key topics where there's a lot of activity. And this is important so that clinicians, and nurses, doctors, dentists, pharmacists, they all can know what's the latest in this very dynamic field.